Abhijeet, you drew with Maxime, but it looked like you had something out of the opening.
Yeah, I managed to surprise him in the opening, which, I mean, this is sort of a line which was popularized by Anand, the Gelfand match. And after that, they just worked it out till draw and nobody was playing it. So I just thought I'll take a chance. If he remembers his stuff, then okay, I'll make a draw and go back. But fortunately for me, either he got a bit greedy or he just didn't remember the line. And after that, I got a slight edge. And probably after looking at the computer, I realized that I should have kept the knight. But it's like impossible to play like knight d4, then come back with knight f3. And what I chose seems to be like good practical chances. What I got like after knight e6 with queen two rooks. But yeah, he defended precisely and I couldn't make headway after that.
So in this theoretical discussion, you were basically trying to test Maxime's memory?
Yeah, because when I looked at his game, I think the last time he faced this line was back in 2010 or 11. So I thought, you know, let's try it. I mean, worst come to worst, it'll be a draw, which is not that a bad result for me. So, yeah.
All right. And now you've had 3 draws and 3 wins. How do you feel about your progress so far?
Well, so far it's been okay. Like, I missed one opportunity on the round 2. But then I was also lucky to survive in round 3. So I would say so far I've been playing pretty decent. And let's see like how it goes after this.
Right. And one last question. Now, there's so many top elite grandmasters playing here. The world's best players, some of them are here. But there's one guy who always stands out in this tournament, Hikaru Nakamura. He's on 5 out of 5. How do you explain this beast mode that he has in these open events?
I have no idea. I mean, he's super strong and somehow his style is so unconventional. Like on a given day, like he can beat anybody like within 1 hour. So, I mean, which works very well for the open event and all the other guys. I mean, also Maximus also has very, very different style. I mean, not very conventional, but I would say like Hikaru excels in such kind of events and like where the format, when there is no round robin event. I actually don't know what makes him super strong in such kind of event, but generally he's like super strong, so it's fitting that he wins these kind of events.
Right, now going into round 7, you will be amongst the top players on the top boards. Are you hoping for certain results in this round?
No, I'm just, I'll just look at the pairing, I'll just see whom I'm playing and prepare for the game. It doesn't matter, everybody's super strong here, so yeah.
All right, we wish you all the best for the remaining games.
Thank you.